Well, it worked, because you look just like Lori.
Really?
Look, Lori? Next up, my first mechanical pony ride with Lucy and Luann.
I could have played both roles. You didn't have to hire an amateur.
What's up, players? Lucy Loud is in the house.
Rusty, a little acting tip. Lucy would never say that.
You just worry about your Lola.
I'm Luann! Did you at all prepare for this? Guys, let's just give it a shot. Wow, that's really putting the cart before the horse. Get it?
What is it, Loud?
Hey, Mr. Grouse, we're taking a photo, and we really need someone to play Santa.
Hard pass.
What if I can make it worth your while?
I'm not a fan of playing dress-up, but I do love your dad's lasagna.
Okay, I did not think you'd eat the whole tray, but I'm sure we can find something else for dinner. We're burning daylight, people! Where's my elf?
One sec, Lincoln. Just have to finish this train.
Ow! Clyde, you stand here. Ow! Okay, Clyde, moment of truth. Let's see how our first roll came out.
These are
awesome! I'm not gonna lose my childhood memories after all.
Woohoo! So, what's our next scene?
It's my 7th birthday.
Great! Will it require an accent? Do I need to gain weight?
Thank you, Clyde, but that won't be necessary.
I also do my own stunts.